Tell me, Samantha, what's your irrigation ditch?
Well, I help pick out the typeface for the yearbook, Helvetica. But I bet you're looking for something a little bit more Peace Corps-ish, right?
I usually don't discuss that.
Oh, I know, but if you could kind of tell me how you're leaning.
The admissions committee notifies the applicants.
Oh, yeah, but your opinion must mean so much.
Well, if you really want to know, I'm leaning towards Appalachia.
Oh.
I'm sorry. But you must have some other options. Where else have you applied?
Ryerson, Marston, Northeastern, Winnetka.
All good schools. But there's an excellent school right in your own neighborhood. Ridgemont.
Ridgemont?
It's got a solid communications program, and because you're in state, you'd have a great chance at that full scholarship.
Yeah, but it's Ridgemont.
Well, if you're not sure, why don't you talk to some of the other students? Do you know any?
Just one. A guy named Tony.
Great! You should get together with him.
Well, thanks for the interview, Mr. Warner.
It's been nice meeting you.
You too.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I am the proud owner of Grand Champion Astoria's Lady of Marseille, winner of the Best of Breed Edinburgh International Dog Show. I believe she is the best Briard bitch on the circuit today. And I'd want to mate her with your dog, whose fine bones I couldn't help but notice as he fell down when he lifted his leg to pee.
Well, that can happen to a guy. Many is the time my leg falls asleep before you know it, whoop, on your side.
Spare us, Al. Relive some old football memories in your head or something. I'm gonna talk to this man. So how do we get that 10th owl?
By breeding your champion with mine. I'll fly her in from Munich. And upon successful breeding, I will pay the stud fee of $10,000. Here's my card. Call me to arrange a date. Oh, and by the way, my Astoria is a very discerning dog. So, for God's sakes, please, brush your dog's teeth.